Wow, look what we had here.
Yay.
Look at Teresa and Angela's work.
Yay.
What is this, baby? Some kind of Monster High castle?
It's a Monster High dance party.
Oh, cool. Alright, you want to bring it to all the elements so I can take a closer look at them? Good job, baby. Wow. Come with the two dolls. Cool beans. Alright, what does it do? Does it do anything? Whoa, it's my closet. Let me get closer. Whoa, it's flashing.
And these are little squares for the dog.
Leave it in the middle. Okay. Alright, let me just go around it. Wow. So what you call this?
Monster High. A party.
Party? Club party or something? Is that the house or a club?
It's a dance party.
Wow. So the Monster High are throwing a party. Mm-hmm. And you get two DJs.
Yeah, and you can also buy other characters.
Invite more friends.
Yeah.
Wow. Press play again, somebody.
Wow.
So you press this strong, flat looking button right here, and you play the music.
And
how long did it take you to put this together?
I started building it when I first got it, and then I kind of got bored of it. So then I stopped building it, and then I thought I should finish building it.
You that long, huh? Only a couple days, maybe?
Yeah, because I already started in January.
You start in January, but then you stop, right?
Mm-hmm.
You put it away, and then just recently, like last week or so, or this week, you started doing it again. Just feel like you need to put it together.
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh, you play different music every time you press it?
Yeah, it plays three songs. And then the dolls, you can come off the stand and they can actually sit in the chairs.
Oh! When the party is over, you put the dog back inside the house and close the gate and then put it away.
And if you don't use the dolls, that's okay. Then you can put the stand right there. Throw it away. And it's the same exciting. Oh, and these can turn into. And then this button turns to you.
I'm gonna stop the video and I'm gonna take some pictures.